This was like paying thousands of dollars to go to art school, and I started off in the ceramic studios. I wanted to glaze my Korean mythological crow, so I mixed some glazes up and painted that shit on the feet and the bird itself. Then I hopped on a call with a product manager for some reason, went to the library, got some design work done for a little club on campus. Then I had to transport a 6-foot canvas back home, went to the painting studio right after to work on another 6-foot canvas, which I'll do more updates on soon. Then I saw Luke and we did some work together, got a bloody nose. Then I did some art history papers, and then I went to bed at 1:30.